Hi friends, I'm Tasleem. Welcome to my channel. And here is the easiest, yummiest and fudgiest. Fudgiest, is that a word? Okay, brownie recipe. So let's get started. Here I have 1.5 cups of Nutella. To that I am adding 2 eggs. These are at room temperature. And 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. And then mixing it till eggs and Nutella are well combined. This is how it's gonna look. Now to this I'm adding 1/2 cup of refined flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt and 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Instead of adding all these dry ingredients, you can just add 1/2 cup of self-rising flour and that will make it 3-ingredient recipe. After mixing, our brownie batter is ready. Now transfer it to a baking dish or baking pan. I'm using 8x8 square baking dish here. Now goes in preheated oven at 350 degree Fahrenheit or 180 degree Celsius for 20 minutes. Yummy, right? Let it sit and cool down completely and then cut it. Look at this. I told you it's gonna be yummy and fudgy. Now you can dust some icing sugar and serve it as it is. I am taking it to a cake level, so here it is. I'm using same brownie just to give you an idea of cake. But if you have to make large cake, then bake 3 brownies and that will be 3 different layers of your cake. So on first layer of brownie goes whipped cream. You can also use buttercream. Just keep layering it and finally on top goes some cherries and icing sugar. And if you want, you can also drizzle chocolate or caramel on sides. And there you have it, easiest brownie recipe and brownie cake. As always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. And don't forget to hit that bell icon so you get notified whenever I upload. See you next time. Till then, bye.
Bye.